your own in.
Yeah, that's what I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
You should have had that. You should have been at that. Like, why is that? Why is that? Yo, is this yours, Spirits?
Yes.
Yo, what is that? Oh, wait, I remember this car.
You gotta call your dad. Another civilian car.
I literally hear your machine guns blaring.
I'm shooting the country people.
That's a cab.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
It blew up. Did you not see the explosion? Hello? Literally the explosion is right here in your face. And then forcing me to stand next to it. Okay.
I'm on my way. Oh, damn.
This nigga is in a convertible. Some type of old ass. What's up with you choosing these grandma vehicles, my boy? What are we doing?
Grandpa grip.
What? Grandpa grip. Yep.
Hey, yo. Hey.
Nah. I heard grip, bro. I literally heard grip. Grip
yeah.
Boost. Grip boost.
Peace is wildin' for that one. I'm not gonna cap. I'm the only one over here. I'm literally the closest. I'm closest to the helicopter. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Where are you at? I'm doing this in a busted sieve with the cops.
Why? What the?
And then.
Why did you stop in front like that? That was so abrupt. I was just following you.
Are you serious? I had it in the bag.
Yo, nah. See, I just stopped.
Where's the helicopter? I had it.
I
had it, and this man ran me over.
He flew right over his head. It's crazy.
Shut your eyes now. Oh.
Did he get it? Like.
Oh. Let's go.
Bro, are y'all on a time limit or no?
Of course not. And one of the y'all are pissing me off, bro.
Oh.
Who's y'all? I'm just observing this failure of a mission.
Oh, it's a failure, alright. We've been chasing the same helicopters just for one of the cargoes to get destroyed.
Hey, I got permission to destroy it.
Who gave you permission to do that?
Josh! He said just destroy it. That's literally what Josh said.
You go just destroy that one over there too. Because Richie's taking over tomorrow.
What we?
Oh, he said destroy. I can't. Hey, he just gave me permission to destroy this one too.
Nah, you don't have permission.
I don't?
No, you do not.
What?
It's right here. I mean, I got permission.
Shit. Yeah, kill him or something.
Literally, I blew up two. You blew up zero. I got my
permission. I blew one up. What are you talking about? For sure.
The fact that you let Pierce outwork you is crazy.
Can we not? Thank you. Give me your cow car. Screw y'all.
He smashed the cow car in front of their face just to get shot. There's no way he just did that. He said, give me the cow car. Didn't go 2 inches.
He's
used to that.
I'm not even destroying it just out of pity at this point.
Come on, man.
Give me the sieve. Get the freak out the car.
That's all it is. That's all it can be at this point.
He does not want to get his own car. Take your own car to me. Give it to me.
This nigga is still driving some video cars. This is Smokey! You're about to destroy it. You're about to blow up if you keep falling down the mountain. You... The cop is lying! I can't kill him! The cop is literally following this nigga. What? This has gotta be the spin like mission. This nigga jumped out the car, started following.
Do a jump.
Follow him.
Do a jump.
I like how you supposed to be the fucking dispatch. Like you're not even. You're giving that. This nigga trash is nowhere close. Oh my god.
Do a jump and land on the roof of your car. We will not kill you. I promise you. We will not kill you.
Hey, look on the bright side. The car was still there.
Hey, look at the bright side. I'm actually doing the fucking work.
What work? You keep saying work. The cargo is still not delivered. What work? Job's not finished. Halfway type B. Like what?
It's not gonna get finished.
Come on, mechanic.
I actually cannot breathe. Oh, fuck.
Yes, I'm calling for someone else. Yes, BJ. Yes, hook me up. Hook me up. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. I'm tired of these thieves. I'm out. Get me out of here. Get me. Sivs, get out the way.
This is so bad.
Oh!
This is actually bad.
Come on. No, the slip and slide. No. Get me out of here. Get the freak out of my way.
What the
fuck? Damn it.
He's going the wrong
way.
I got 5 minutes.
You said you were on the time limit.
No, apparently we took two.
We.
And I'm going the opposite way.
Why did you start that?
I went the opposite way to avoid you guys, and it didn't work.
I'm sorry. One more time.
Yes, Pierce. We. Bro, I'm not gonna make it, bro. I got 4 minutes. I'm gonna need to whip this joint. No, relax.
Yeah, I thought that thing was tanky. What happened?
No, I'm
gonna let him attempt since he wants to keep going
after him. You got
30 minutes. We can't afford to get out the overbutt.
This nigga is still
running. Nah, Miguel, we can't afford to keep you good out of our sponsor. Get it to the warehouse.
Yeah, that's kind of hard when Why does he have a Glock? I'm hauling. I'm hauling. Why is this save going so slow? I picked up the worst save. Yes, I am. Stop doubting me. Stop shooting at me. You're gonna pop my tire, you freaking bum. See, now I'm definitely not making it.
He drove backwards up the mountain, he was going down, and then thought that was a good idea.
Oh my god! Come on. Civilian, hurry up.
But you're not even
Simeon!
He turned!
This is so pathetic. I'm actually not. Get out the car.
Bro, at this point, just run on the foot.
Holy
shit. He's taking the civilian. I'm not even killing him.
The tire popped.
Killing him. I'm just shooting his cars.
Did more to me than you did to him.
Dude, I like how the second car you called, I didn't blow it up. The military people blew there, or they drove next to it on fire, like they just drove right next to it, and I did blew up. I wasn't even shooting your car.
He has 1 minute left. And he's still gone.
This man popped my tire. Oh my god.
It's not even popping tire. It's your decision, my kid. Like, dang, boy.
This is how Sunday story I know. Let's contemplate just on how bad this
up.
Was.
End it up. End it. It finishes up. You so fucked up, bro.
Oh my god.